There's 104 days of summer vacation, then school comes along to spend it.
Like maybe
building a rocket or fighting a mummy or climbing up the Eiffel Tower. Discovering something that doesn't exist, hey. Or giving a monkey.